Do you sometimes struggle with thoughts of suicide? Or perhaps you know someone who does. Maybe it's because of several problems or due to depression. Perhaps you're not struggling with thoughts of suicide, but you are grieving, discouraged, or brokenhearted. Feeling mo wala kang kwenta. But instead of believing this lie, consider this. Many people love you. Bumangon ka para sa mga taong nasa paligid mo. There is only one you. Kapag nawala ka, you will leave a big hole that can never be filled by anyone. Remember also that feelings are fleeting. You may be feeling lonely now, but it doesn't mean that you'll never be happy again. Lahat naman ng tao nalulungkot kapag nagkakaproblema. Hindi ka nag-iisa. Some researchers also believe that thoughts of suicide might be caused by a chemical imbalance in your brain. Medical professionals can help you in this area. Baka rin kailangan mo lang magpahinga. Go somewhere kung saan malinis ang hangin. Madaming puno, maganda ang tanawin. The beauty of nature declares God's glory. Marirealize mo how small your problems are in the grand scheme of things. And marirealize mo rin that God loves you. People may leave you. You may lose all your abilities because of sickness or an accident. Masunog o manakaw man, lahat ng gamit mo. But God will still be there. He is the only one that's constant. Life can be hard now, but it can get better. Don't let a few bad days steal your entire future. Only God knows kung hanggang kailan ang buhay natin lahat dito sa mundo. Let's pray. Lord, you are the creator of everything and the author of my life. You're the one who gives me purpose and meaning. You have decided how long my life is going to be here on earth. Kapag na-overwhelm ako sa mga problema, please remind me kung sino ako sa inyo. Thank you that you love me unconditionally. This is my prayer in Jesus' name. For the application, kung hindi man ikaw, may kakilala ka bang nagpapakita ng suicidal tendencies or discouraged and brokenhearted, reach out to that person at iparamdam sa kanya ang love ni God. Be available kung kailangan niya ng kausap. Even a simple question, kumusta ka na, can mean a lot. Sa simula pa'y itinakda na ang kanyang araw at bilang na rin ang kanyang mga buwan. Nilagyan mo na siya ng hangganan na hindi niya kayang lampasan. Job chapter 14 verse 5. This is Peter Kairos saying, don't give up because with God, all things are possible.